STAAR Redesign.
Today, we're talking about fraction model, one of the potentially new technology-enhanced items on the STAAR test. This question type might be seen on the STAAR 3 through 5 math test. Students will represent a fraction by dividing an object into the correct number of sections to indicate the denominator, and clicking to shade the appropriate number of sections to indicate the numerator. Let's walk through it. This is a fraction model item from the 4th grade math new item sampler set. The student is presented with a decimal to display as a fraction. The student must select how many total parts the model will need and how many of those parts must be shaded to create a pictorial representation of the decimal. Once the correct numbers are selected, the student clicks Create Model to show the representation. If the student is unhappy with the pictorial representation, they can change the numbers and click Create Model again to get a new representation. Another item from the 4th grade math new item sampler set shows another potential way a fraction model item may look. The student is presented a problem involving fractions and is asked to create a model that represents the solution to the problem. The student is given a blank representation and must click on sections to shade them, shading the correct number of sections to illustrate their answer to the problem. Once a section is shaded, the student can click on it again to unshade it. Once the student is satisfied with the fraction model they have created, they simply go to the next item. Happy testing!